Good afternoon. I'm Curtis Ming with your 2 p.m. update from CBS 13. New charges for accused East Area rapist Joseph DeAngelo and an official location for his trial right here in Sacramento. CBS 13's Lamar Abrams is talking with a legal expert about the challenges he'll face.
So the East Area rapist case we know now will be tried in Sacramento. DAs from across the state and victims say Sacramento is the best choice for the case, but legal experts say it's going to be really hard to find an unbiased jury. Also, how will jury selection affect you? We're going to have this story at 6.
Lamar, thank you. And there's a hidden cost to owning a home in Sacramento, $11,744 a year, according to Zillow and Thumbtack. When buying, the companies say people may not think of the extra expenses, $8,300 a year on average for utilities, insurance, and property taxes, and $3,400 a year for maintenance. Check back with CBS13.com and watch the CBS 13 News at 4 for the latest.